voice of our people. If India is moving forward, there is only one reason it is doing so, and that is because more and more people in India are getting a voice. The most anti-national people are the people who are supposed to be the voice of this institution.